like straight ahead signs? I should question him. I should be like, why do you have signs in your room?
We're still not there yet. Don't think we're ever gonna make it.
What happened to that place?
Very far. What?
The place with a lot of corona.
Oh, we haven't got to it yet.
Yeah, no, but what happened to it?
Nothing. It probably still had lots of corona.
Those trucks scare me. The big
ones. This is a workout.
I think there's like a phobia.
This is a freaking workout. Trucks?
Mm-hmm. When you're walking and they pull up beside you? I think there's a fear.
Bushes. Bushes.
I fear that. Walking in a big truck, drives next to you. What if it like crashes and tips on you or something? Like,
I feel this hoverboard is heavy.
Yeah. So what happens? What if it's dead?
No.
It's so funny.
No, I'd be so mad.
Why is that car? Is that dude?
Look.
No, but they were driving real slow. What are they doing?
That car is going to get Alexia. Or Oscar. Oscar's about to get kidnapped. They're going to be like, let me just drop this back off to you.
No, I'm going to tell them. I'm going to be like, hey, can we run to my house real quick?
If someone kidnaps you, you can be like, I have corona. And I bet they would let you out.
Maybe.
You know? Like, that's a thing.
Just start choking in their car?
No, you don't got to choke. You'd be like, hey, I have corona.
I can start to seize in their car.
What do you think you're supposed to do?
I don't know, help them not die?
If that's a dead animal up there, I'm gonna throw up.
You might throw up.
No.
Are you filming the ocean?
I'm filming you. Tell a story.
Oh, that is me. Whoa, you see, back in grade school.
No. This has gotta be appropriate. I swear to God, if that's a dead animal. That's gonna be a dead animal, and I'm gonna be like,
funny.
No, it's not funny. We gotta listen. If there's a dead animal up here, we're about to cross the whole road. It is. You can tell it is.
What if it's a tire?
There's something in the sidewalk, and I think it's a dead turtle. But no, on the way back, we are crossing over this entire road just to avoid this dead animal.
Do you know Gavin doesn't let me walk on this side of the road?
If I see it. Yeah, you're not supposed to.
No, but like right here.
Yeah, you're not supposed to.
Really?
The guy is supposed to walk there and the girl is supposed to walk on the inside of the road.
That's stupid.
It's called manners.
No, Gavin won't let me walk on this side because he knows I'll walk into the road. It's
called manners.
No, I'm just
like, baby. We're getting closer to the dead animal object.
No, it's a Ford Ranger. It's not a dead object. It looks like a shirt.
If it, oh. What if it's not?
Looks like it is. Or a carpet?
Yeah, there's because somebody left a carpet in the sidewalk.
Okay, you know they might.
That's what it is.
Shoes on the sidewalk.
One shoe.
Yeah,
we only found
you
one shoe.
That one shoe on the road.
It's a jacket.
See, it is a carpet.
It's a jacket. All right, we're good. No dead animals. We're good.
Oppis.
It's all good.
You want to go to Oppis? When you're older, can I take you there?
With the, no, dummy, because that's where all the corona is. No. She's like, let me drop you off at the place where the highest number of corona cases are.
I think people think
that'll be fun.
We look like we stole a hoverboard.
We didn't steal
like
it.
We stole the hoverboard and we're just walking.
I don't think we look like
we
sold
homeless.
It. You don't.
I look homeless.
There was another thing.
I look homeless.
I don't think she's homeless.
Look, it's an office bear.
It is, too.
Look at that car.
So, 6 hours. I don't know what the card. It's black.
It's nice though.
So, here we are.
I think I need one.
We're at the school.
I'm about to sneeze.
Like, probably, I don't know.
That wasn't a sneeze.
That was gross. I gotta sneeze. Alright. This is time for a good pause.
Operation.
We're sneaking up on the kids. You gotta stop talking that way.
I'm just saying.
Look, we're sneaking up on the kids. Raven didn't see us yet. Or, no, excuse me, Joe. Joe Derek. All right, we'll be back.
I'm not.
So we finally picked her up, and I don't have to carry the hoverboard anymore. She got a good dodo.
What does that mean?
That means she was well behaved today. Do you have anything for your YouTube viewers? You have nothing to say?
She's going to be one of those preppy kids because she goes to a private school.
You know what?
Is that her
That's
teacher?
Fine. No. Yeah, that's her class. She's not in there. She goes home.
There's somebody in there.
Oh, she might be in there.
Somebody with black hair, kind of thing.
No.
Oh, I know who that is.
She probably went home.
It's Mrs. Emily.
Because they have two, don't they have two K-5s? Yeah. Well, there's K-4, which is VPK, and then K-5 is kindergarten.
Turn, there's a cricket.
Oh, yeah, go on the sidewalk. Go. There's a big thing.
Hang on.
Where?
He's over here. Over there. We found a bug. It's pretty cool.
Right there.
Pretty cool, man.
Right there.
Right here. Look.
It didn't move.
Pick it up. Pick it up. Oh, yeah. You dropped him. She's got candy in her hand. She can't, like, eat
it. Pick it up. Pick it up. It just wants to be your friend.
Are you going to carry him?
Oh, yeah. Time to go home.
Don't squish him. Let me see.
Don't crush him. That's what you call a cracker right there.
I don't think you can say that.
You can't say that. We're white.
Shut up, Alexia.
Do it. Do it. Woo!
There, you did it. Oh, he's getting blown away.
It's gonna jump. Look, it's getting ready to.
Alexia wants to hold your cricket.
No, I don't.
Yes, she does. Look, go get her. She wants to hold it.
I will kick you. I will literally kick you.
She wants to hold the cricket.
Get away.
Why don't you want to hold the cricket?
Because I'm a kicker.
Or grasshopper, whatever it is. Okay, so we're on our journey home. It's gonna be like 100 hours.
Weird.
Which one, you?
No, that one.
Nah, it's
this
you.
Way?
Yeah.
That way.
Can it ride through grass?
Yeah. Bump. Oof. No, Alexia.
Oh, yeah.
Watch out on the road, too. We don't. That'd be awful if we were like.
There's another bump.
Video.
Hold on.
No, I got this.
She has this. She has it.
I have a teacher.
Okay, so yeah. 10 hours later, when we. It bit you?
Are you going to pick it up again?
It bit her. Her grasshopper bitter. You good?
It's gonna get ran over. Put it in the grass.
I think it got chucked at the ground, so I don't know.
Put it in the grass so it doesn't die.
Oh my gosh. Where is it?
Right there in my shadow.
It's gonna bite you. Don't hold it by its mouth.
Well, I'm not gonna hold it by its mouth. Look, it flies. He's good. He's good. He'll live. Alright. Back home. Yes. I had to not edit out, but crop some of our conversations. They were getting a little too I can't say, because then you'll start talking about it. Okay. No, no, you're the one sitting here talking about stuff, and I'm not even, nope, we're going to turn it off now. Here it comes. So, this does not look safe. Can't do that.
I mean, I could. You want to see?
No. You're doing it now.
I want
to
do it.
We still got a long ways to go. We're not even near the house. Something gross looking. Don't touch. Stop. Nope. Let's just walk on past it. Shut up. Look, there's my friend. There's my friend. I'm just kidding. I don't know his name or him. What if his name was not that?
Sexy call. Dodge. You know what Gavin's
back in the neighborhood. Alexia and Raven, or no, Oscar and Joe.
Hi, I just ate something off the floor.
What, wait, say that again. From where? Off the ground. So Alexia dropped candy.
No, Raven dropped candy.
Somebody dropped candy.
Raven dropped candy.
Somebody
ate it off the ground.
Basically got ate off the ground. It was gross.
You okay?
You good? You good, brother? She's good.
She's my brother.
You know what? No.
Yeah, that's why I'm your dad.
No.
Who do you think you can talk to your dad like that?
Oh, Jesus. Alexia, or Oscar gave Joe the key. Joe can't focus now.
What are you doing? She figured it out.
I guess she got a new toy to keep her entertained now.
Kind of proud. She for real figured it out.
Well, I didn't even know what it did anyways.
It walks. Look, she's going fast. Oh my. You know, I thought she figured it out. I'm just kidding.
We made it home. We didn't die. Oh yeah. Everything's already set up.
Okay. Can I make a doll video?
You can make a doll video, yes. Not right now. Hold on. In a minute. Alright. That was our adventure.
Now can we do
it? It was rough. And it's hot.